By last night, that shit was too crazy. We don't fuck with them, them niggas fool gays. Hurt me hater last night, they need pain pills. We was in that bitch.
Yo, yo, YouTube, what going on? It's your boy Congo, you feel me? We back off in this motherfucker, you know what I'm talking about? Alright, so look, you boy want to start a thicker dress, I'ma give y'all a little tutorial on how to get bigger dreads. You know what I'm saying? This is perfect for beginners and shit. If I had to do my hair over, man, you know what I'm saying? I'd do it exactly the same, you feel me? This way, you can't lose, you can't go wrong, bro, and your shit gonna come out perfect, you feel me? However you want that bitch to be, you know what I'm saying? You just gotta do what I do. Alright, let's get into the video. Alright, so you take your little rubber band, right? You slide it over the dread, you get to the root. You wrap it one time. Boom. You got your part. You do that around every dread. And you know, you keep it done for about 6 months. And it'll eventually start to lock. Then you'll take it out like every 2 weeks. You'll pop them bitches like every 2 weeks. And then you'll, you know, wrap them with some new fresh ones or whatever, and you keep doing that same routine, your hair gonna start to form into one dread. Even if you got skinny dreads, existing dreads, or if you starting off fresh, you know what I'm talking about, you starting off with a little afro, and you part them out and you put them how big you want, wrap it around one time, you know what I'm saying, and let it go, you know what I'm saying, let it do its thing or whatever like that. You eventually see growth and you'll see the hair start to mangle up or whatever like that, and you know. You'll get it in. So, like, subscribe, comment. Let me know what y'all think. All right, man, we gone.